Hey guys, so we're going to read a story today called The Itsy, Bitsy Spider. So this story will go along with the science experiment video that I posted a little while ago. If you have not had a chance to look at that, then take a peek and tell me what you think. You will probably recognize some of the words in this story because it is also a song that we sing a lot of times at pre-K. So when you know the words, just join in. The Itsy, Bitsy Spider. The author is Isa Trapini. She's also the illustrator. The Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the water spout. Here's the water spout. Do you see the little bitty spider in there? Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Oh no. Poor spider. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain, and the Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the spout again. The Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the kitchen wall. Here he is on the kitchen wall. Swoosh went the fan, and it made the spider fall. Oh, poor spider. Here he is under the curtains. Off went the fan. No longer did it blow. So the Itsy Bitsy Spider back up the wall did go. The Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the yellow pail. Here he is hanging on the handle of the pail. In came a mouse and flicked her with his tail. Oh no! Down fell the spider and the mouse ran out the door. And then the Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the pail once more. The Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the rocking chair. Here he is on the edge of the rocking chair. Up jumped a cat and knocked her in the air. Oh my goodness, poor spider. Down plopped the cat, and when he was asleep, the Itsy Bitsy Spider back up the chair did creep. The Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed into the maple tree. She slipped on some dew and landed next to me. Out came the sun, and when the tree was dry, the Itsy Bitsy Spider gave it one more try. The Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up without a stop, all the way up here. She spun a silky web right at the very top. She wove and she spun, and when her web was done, the Itsy Bitsy Spider rested in the sun. Whew, I bet she was tired. She needed a rest. The end. Now, would you guys like to sing the song with me? All right, get your fingers ready. Gotta have little spiders. Here we go. The Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the spout again. Very nice. Good job, guys.